of my warriors, welcome to What's in My Bag for the month of halfway April, all of May. Because I'm gonna continue to use this bag because I do love it. This is the bag right here. Okay, I'm already using it. It didn't come with this. This came with my last bag that I was using, a little small one. And I love it, so I kept it on there. I'm gonna show you who this bag is from. And I did get it from Dee Dee's. Oops. And this will show you what the bag does. Yeah, just this. Okay. So, in the front of the bag, it has a little pocket. I have my pens and my gel polish to get my nails done and a little paper of stuff I need to do, but mostly my pens. And I normally keep my cell phone in there and my earphones. They're normally going here. Then this is mostly just receipts, a card, and where I have most of my change is most brown boys. It's because I took all the good quarters and stuff, I needed them. For the machine. Okay, that's what's in that pocket. Then we go to the back. Like I said, I just placed this on there. You can say this is like a keychain. This back pocket right here is just nothing. I don't even put nothing in there. Then when we get in the inside, as you can see, there's a little pocket here and a little pocket there. I put my hand sanitizer stuff in there. This pocket to the back right here is, it's crazy, guys, but I'm gonna tell you what it is. Okay, it is a handkerchief that somebody prayed over, I believe, and I just, you know, I asked God to do something for me, and it's on here. So I keep that in there. You know, anything important, I just stick in that little spot. So it has like a, like say for instance, you put an iPod, tablet, whatever in here, you could see. It's like a mini backpack. And I carry mask. And I think that's all in that pocket. Then I have my purse that I use, so if I just need to run somewhere, I just take this. This has all my information that I need in here, receipts, money, you know, stuff like that in here, driver's license. What's important is in here. Then I have, which is some lotion for my hands. I mean, wipes for my hands. And I have my business cards and thank you cards. I have my glasses, and I know y'all saying, this heifer. No, don't call me a heifer. This chick, you can call me that, has glasses. These are my old glasses. These are my new glasses. And I barely even wear my new glasses. I need my tail whoop. But my old glasses are so comfortable and I love them. But I said every day I'm going to just take time and just start wearing them. And then this is just a little thing to put my tickets in. And that reminds me, today is the 12th. I'm glad I looked. I have a ticket in there. It was a free ticket. Shoot, I could be running around here being a multimillionaire. Publix receipt. This right here is like different cards. Like, for example, my library card, my insurance card, my rewards card, my beauty store card, my Sally's card. You know, different cards, you know, that I use for whatever reason. And I put it in here. Hopefully, I'm going to get a new one of these, because this one, I need the one where the little elastic goes around it, because you see it's too packed. And some of it is still my daughter's stuff. This right here, sometimes if my printer is not, you know, have ink, I run to the library and I'll do what I have to do and print out what I need so that I can mail people packages. Because I need a printer, which I just got one today, and I had a hard time setting it up. So I just told my kids, can y'all, you know, like, come by and help me set that thing up? And this was a Jersey receipt. It's, let me just write it on there for whatever reason. But it came up to $12.93. So I'll put it on there, because I put it in my little records for what I spent for the month. These are my coupons that I need to go through, because remember I showed y'all, I don't know where it's at, but I have a coupon thing. This gum that I done had in my bag for so long I haven't even opened. And these are another set of wipes that I keep in my bag. I get these from the Dollar Tree. Okay, and absolutely that is it that's in this bag. Normally I would trade bags, but this month I'm deciding to do this. I did a little research, and it looks like every single person that I have seen, not every single person, let me take that back. I'm going to say in the shopping world, like on Saturdays and Fridays, I see more people with backpacks. Now, I'm going to tell you why I like this. It does have a backpack in the back. This is the backpack, okay? Which I wish I would have learned a little earlier. I didn't have to, because I'll use one arm when I could have just simply let it sit up like this and it's on my arm. I love it so much. So right now, I'm looking at what bag I want to use for June. So I'm still undecided on that, but that's what I'm working on. You know, the type of bags I see people like. So this is what's in my bag for the month of halfway April, all of May. So if you enjoyed watching me pull all this stuff out my bag and checking out my little cute little bag, no name brand, just a vegan, but it's very comfortable, give it a big thumbs up. Yes, got these nails done. And what? If you are not a subscriber and you're just passing through, what are you waiting on? Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Then hit that notification button to be notified of all videos, along with share this video. Let them know what your girl is doing. Come on, guys. Help me to reach the destination I'm trying to get to, which is, let's start off the right way. I'm trying to get to 500 by the summer, okay? I'm gonna say no later than July. I want to get to 500 subscribers. So if each person bring in 2 subscribers, because right now I think I'm at 58 and I've been there a long time, okay? I've been dragging my wagon, not really promoting like I should. I don't know. My content, I was told by a lot of people that do watch, it's like they may watch it, but it may turn out that they watch it maybe a month later. So it seemed like it takes so long for me to get someone to watch it. My subscribers, should I say. Like whenever they're trying to catch up. And I'm the same way, because like, for instance, I'm going to use, she said, we the Marshall. Marshall family. We anything, something like that. I can't remember, but I think it is so cute. And I've been following Britt before she got pregnant with the first son. So what I ended up doing is I saw one of her videos. I'm not sure. I saw one of her videos and then I said, okay, I can't stop, you know, start here in the middle. So let me go way back to when she was going to church and all of this. And I started watching her videos. It took me weeks. But what I ended up doing was when I come home, I watch a few videos and I was focusing on her. So I still do that now. If I don't get a chance to watch them during the weekdays because I'm busy doing whatever, then I turn around and I watch them on the weekend. So I kind of understand when I don't, you know, I see people watching my video and it'd be way after the fact. But that's cool. The point is they watched it. So once again, help me get to 500 subscribers no later than July. No later than the end of July. We'll do it like that. If I can get to 500 subscribers no later than the end of July, I'm going to give away something. Just by my, you know, my subscribers supporting me. Because I'm looking at, if each one of my subscribers at least do 2 to 4, you know, get 2 to 4 people to watch, I'll be at 500. So, that's the newbie. So, I want to say thank you so much. Until next month, waiting for the new bag. Later.